Hello, everyone. Welcome to the stream, as per usual. Give me 1 second to get everything situated, and I will be back. Enjoy Throw Me to the Wolves by James Hart. And I'll catch you guys in a minute.
See you. past in my eye. I'd rather run and hide. They need me alive. They need me alive. They need me alive. They need me alive. An ending fit to be.
Alrighty, man. It's been quite a while, but let's try and get back into it. Not really too sure what I did last time. But, where am I? Oh, yeah, I remember this place. I'm at the caves. Do I have HDR on? I think I do. Sorry about that. There we go. Still hate how I bounce off these guys. Oh well. Other weapon that's strong enough at the moment. Hope I'll be fine using it against the boss. Especially since it's been a while since I've been to this boss. As you see, I have no shield. That is because of the armor I'm wearing. Show the stats of the armor 1 second. I'm using the clean rot armor. It's better than the starting vagabond knight armor. Also got more resistances too. Looks pretty badass. So, I played a little bit off stream, but I didn't do anything major. All I did was grind the knights that dropped this armor. And holy shit, that took forever. Went in there thinking I would get it easy peasy, but nope. I pretty much got told go fuck myself. Large glintstone. Oh shit. Looks like these guys don't hurt as much as they used to. Do I set my talisman on? I do. Cool. So I can heal just by doing this. Thank you for the material. It's always greatly appreciated. Yeah. If I sound tired, it's because I just woke up like 30 minutes ago. And I was like, I thought to myself, I'm like, maybe I should stream for a bit. Because I work in a few hours. So was I not supposed to go this way? I guess not. I think I'm supposed to go to this upper path. Yep, there it is. I guess I can two-hand since I don't need a shield. Thank you. That's the first time I ever got that. Alright, these guys are pieces of shit. Wonder, can I attack them normally? Like this or no? Oh shit. I need one I could backstab. To emote to you. So I can attack him normally, cool. Yeah, I was pretty much thinking if I'm gonna heal, I might as well take as much damage as I can. That's actually pretty cool. What kind of weapon is it? An axe? Oh, it's a warhammer. Nice. I gotta give some of these other weapons a shot eventually. I do plan on doing multiple playthroughs of this. Just with other classes to see how they work and whatnot. I feel like I'm gonna die to the boss. There's a jump button, you fucking idiot. God damn it, me. That also puts me back here, huh? Fucking lever! God, I'm a fucking idiot. Well, at least the elevator's up now. Oh man, that's great. How am I more chill playing this than I am Need for Speed? Alright, stupid, use the jump button this time. Okay. I use the jump. Oh, okay, there we go. Ooh, thank you. Now let's go back up, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need it. And let's go fight the boss, shall we? What's up, boss man? Get him, Squish. This guy sounds like the giant from Dark Souls 2. Ow. Alright, it's not Monster Hunter. You can't stay on the ground and take no damage. Back for you, bitch. Pretty sure there's nothing else in here. Yep, let's peace the fuck out, man. I remember this area. Pretty sure I've already explored it. What I need to explore is not all the way up here. Well, kinda. Is I need to explore this area. I think I have enough souls to level up. I'm sorry, runes. My hands are cold. Oh, who's this?
Hello? Listen, would you donate any shrimp on a pilgrimage?
Oh, yeah, it's you. That's right, horsey, of course. Alright man, I've forgotten about you. I love my horsey McHorse. Oh, it's this guy.
Back to learn another. Why, of course. Find yourself a glintstone key. Without one, you can't pass through the academy. And you'll never reach the Erdtree capital.
I thought he gave me something to make the glenstone key. I could have swore he did. Oh shit. Oh well. What's up, buddy?
back again, are we? Not everyone can tell how good my wares are.
I could sell to him. Maybe I should. Do I got anything worth selling? I got any duplicates of anything? It's a headpiece? Why does it give me negative stats? What does it do? Yeah, I don't know if I want to wear that. Let's ride, horsey. That's a good question. I think this is the way I took to get down here. I'm not seeing a dungeon or anything, so area really has no relevance. Just has some spooky bat boys. Also, why can't I summon Squish? It's usually not a good sign. Hi, Squish. Summon him for a split second, and that was it. Hi, Squishes him. Ow! Jerks, I didn't even do anything. Come on, little fwee-fwee. Oh, cool, a place I haven't been to yet. Smart, I would use a rune. Oh, hello there. Crystal cave moss. Interesting. Get off, mushroom head. Ah, you piece of shit. No idea where to go. What a lot of good that did. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh joy, more poison. Do I have anything to get rid of poison? I don't think I do. Oh, I just gotta be careful of my health then. I already fought one of you. Get him, Squish. Thank you, Squish. Ooh, I wonder what that does. What? My poison? Whatever. Let's see. Wing, sword, insignia. I love that I'm still poisoned. And go for more of that. Ah, screw it. This place does have a cool atmosphere. I'll give it that. Ooh, what's going on up here? Get him, Squish. You leave my Squish alone. Oh, nice, a short sword. Is that all that's here? Aw, Squish disappeared. This was a letdown. Where am I going anyways? Oh, I'm facing that way. I need to go that way. That's right, horsey McHorse. The shop. Come, horsey, let's ride. Nothing like a man and his horse riding around. That's a giant lobster I saw and didn't want to mess with. Just like, yeah, nope. Don't want to touch that thing. Why point out that it's a ruins if there's not really anything here? Maybe up there's the actual ruins. What's up, dead guy? How do you guys take 3 shots to kill? Oops. Dude, I fucking... Of course. Reanimate dogs in Souls games so fucking stupid. Can't stand dogs in Souls games. Well, at least it put me here. Have you guys not noticed me yet? Well, that was my plan of trying to be sneaky. Squish, go away. Is that because there's no more enemies? Damn, I'll miss you, Squish. So what the hell is the point of coming here? It's like literally nothing to do. Interesting. What in the hell is that thing? Oh, I thought it was an enemy. Bloody cases, I can summon Squish, and that's usually not a good sign. That usually means, hey, something big is nearby. Really, I can't talk to this guy. Something going on down here. Good job, Squish. You leave my squish alone. Oh, and the giant's magical too. Lovely. Yep, nope. Time to cheese it. I'm on a horse and make horse. See, apparently somewhere we've already been. Oh, okay, you know, all right, we're here. Gotcha. Ah, shit, there's a bear. I don't recall changing any settings. So why does it seem like it's running a lot better? Ow. Maybe one of the updates they had was just... Yeah, sure saw that one. One of the updates they had was like a stability patch or something. Damn it. I'm sorry, horsey McHorse. Alright, this time don't mess with a bear. Oh shit, there's a baby bear. Now that I think about it, I think I've actually killed the baby bear before. Nor do I really plan to, so... Just keep going on our merry way, I guess. Try and figure out where the hell to go. Let's just take me back to out here. Whatever the case. Oh. God damn it. Stupid ballista, man. I thought Squish died for a second. I was about to go all Super Saiyan on them. Time to go kill this bastard who's using the Blisty on me. I'll open that chest afterwards. I don't need it to whisk me away to a magical faraway place. Hello, how are you doing, sir? Get the fuck off my tower. Son of a bitch, leave my Squish alone. Oh, he didn't even drop anything. What a piece of shit. No, Squish, don't leave me. Anything else going on down here? Doesn't look like it, so. Sorry, Squish. I'll see you soon, buddy. I was honestly shitting myself there. I thought I wasn't gonna make it. That was a big building up here. That's right, Squish. Or not Squish, Horsey McHorse. Have I been to this place before? Yeah, I have, because there was an undead boat guy here. Ooh, I'm gonna go over there. I wonder what these artist shacks do. It's kind of been on my mind for a while. That's right, Horsey. That is an interesting bridge. Well, I have been this way, haven't I? Oh, is this the way I can see that? Yeah, I have been this way. Fuck. I want to explore this place, so I'm going to stay down here. I know. I want to see the magical poop turtle too. But I gotta figure out what to do in this area and what how to get done with it. I worded that really weirdly. Alright, I want to explore this place and get it over with. If I can or can't. Oops. Poor horse is like, damn it, dude, make up your mind. Just looking for little dungeons on the outskirts. That's what I'm forgetting. Little Fui Fui. That is a lot of poison things. Dungeons, huh? Huh. So this is the lower part of the artist shack. Fui Fui people. It's like, look, man, I'm just trying to find a dungeon. Ah, here's the bottom of that tower. I can figure out how to get inside. Try to, at least. Obviously, I can see something fits it. What is the question? Probably a fucking book. Holy shit. I have a feeling there's gonna be enemies in here. Yep, called it. Move, chair. Getting flashbacks of the Grand Archive and Dark Souls 3. Holy shit! Thank you.
that. Why are you so strong? Oh, that's a lot of enemies. We're a mage. Why the hell is he so chunky? He, she, it, whatever the hell it is. It's the fucking stuff of nightmares. Nice, but I'm not a mage. Generally, mages are squishy. That thing was not squishy, that was a fucking monster. This is a pretty cool area. It's alright, man, the big squishy thing can't hurt me anymore. Is down there still trying to kill me. It's got some godly fucking range on it, man. Ooh, hello there. Scared the shit out of me. Yeah, this is just the alternate path I could have gone on. What's up, Magic Man? You gonna take me by the hand? Please don't shoot me. Oh, Troy. I love these kind of segments. The ones that make you want to shit yourself. And there's rats. Of course there's rats, why wouldn't there? You're a fucking monster. Okay. For the love of God, don't lock on. I almost just shat myself. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Cool, but I'm not a mage, so. Ah, shit, this too. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Stop it. Ooh. So, is that all that's here? Fuck it, I'll take the hit if I can stay up here. There's a dead guy on that. I kinda wanna go there. So is that it to this tower? Nothing else? There's a big staircase right there. How do I get up there? Maybe I'm just being dumb and I can't get up there. Even though it looks like I totally could. So why is there light coming through there? That can't be an invisible wall, can it? I haven't encountered an invisible wall yet. Nope. Alright, just had to check. I guess we GTFO now? It just seems like there's nothing else here for me. What does that talisman do that I found? Nice. That'd be useful if I were a mage. Which I am not. Not great, I gotta try and get past this monster again. Choose it! Ow. I'll be back for you one of these days. Watch, I'm pretty sure he drops what the fuck goes on this pedestal. I'll be back later, he has too many friends. I ran out of flasks. All right, horsey McHorse, let's ride. So no dungeons nearby. That's kind of stinky. I was gonna say more to explore. And immediately got shot down. I was like, whoop. Never mind then. Time to go back this way and see what there is to explore. Hello there. Yes, more crystal weed. Hi, doggies. Well, I guess back down here we go then. Huh. I just keep going more and more north than I want to. But I do have enough to level up, so more endurance. I don't want to go north. Well, I do, but not right now. I want to keep exploring this area. Let's ride horsey McHorse. There's got to be something here worth fighting. Or worth exploring. What the hell are you monstrosities? They look like newt people. Aw, how cute he tried. You keep your bodily fluids to yourself, sir. Killing freaks of nature is my specialty. What the fuck was that? Oh, hello there. Oh god, there's another one. Now how about let's not mess with Larry the Lobster? Choose it! God, they shoot too? I love you, horsey. Ow, my god. I love you, horsey McHorse. You're my savior. Alright, I don't think the lobsters are around to mess with me. But there are crabs, so that's usually not a good sign. Usually means there's a mama nearby. God, you guys are freaky to look at. God, man, the places in this game so far look amazing. Ooh, is that a church? Can I get a free flask upgrade? There's no way in, is there? Let's summon the Destroyer of Worlds. Come on out, Squish. There's gotta be something here to fight. Is it just the newt people that wants me to fight? Well, that's a new kind of newt. Let's go kill him. Not sure I'm getting out of Squish's jurisdiction. Oh, those ones are chunky. No, Squish, don't leave me. Of course I fall off. Hello, sir. You get him, Squish. I believe in you, you magnificent bastard. Interesting. Sure, that's used for something. You sick fuck, quit spitting at me. Don't leave me, Squish, I love you. Guess there's nothing else in this area to kill, huh? Besides the giant fucking lobsters, which I'm not having any part of. I'll see you soon, Squish. Sweet. Can summon Squish again. Let's rock. Come on, Squish. How good is the armor? I've seen a lot of people wearing it. It's not even better than the Vagabond Knight armor. Wait, was that even the right one I was reading? Yeah, what the fuck, man? Oh well. Thank you, Squish. Good shit, Squish. Oh shit, it's another one of those things. I've actually had one of those things attack me. No! My squish! How dare you bastards take away my squish! Is that another one of those things that likes to touch my hand? It is, isn't it? Okay. I'm like covered in blood. Just committed mass genocide. Exactly, do I check? Oh. That's how I was making them outside. I'm trying to use it. Doesn't really tell me where to go. Especially since I don't have a, the stupid map for this area yet. Excuse me, pardon me. Hello, sir. Oh great, there's magical variants now. Lovely. That's not terrifying at all. Temple quarter. That's never a good sign. Oh hey, you can summon Squish. Cool, but why? No, you know, there's a big fucking enemy coming up soon. Get him, Squish. Thing knows how to snoo-snoo. Why did I expect anything else from that? Knock it off, fatty. There's gotta be some in here. Ice rind hatchet. Nice squish. Is that the fucking boss right there? I have a feeling it is. Alright, let's go see what the hell this thing is. For nothing. Good job, Squish. I could have swore that that guy gave me the blueprints for making the Glimstone key. I guess maybe I was just wrong. Oh, it's a hentai monster. Could have swore there was a save point somewhere. Goes over this way. There it is. Hey, I might as well level up while I'm already here. Damn it. I'm gonna kill like one thing and it'd give me the amount I need. Sorry, I'll just use one of these. Sweet. We will pass time until morning. Nice, it's raining. Shit. I don't know why I did that again. Let's ride, horsey. Why is the ability to summon someone available? Like a fucking boss gonna get summoned if I kill all these? No, Squish, don't leave me. Alright, so I killed all of them, now what? So what the fuck is this thing? Is that a dragon? It'll be another dragon fight, isn't it? Oh my god, it is. This is why they let me summon Squish. Yeah, I kinda should have saw that one coming.
Damn!
I don't wanna try again. So I killed all those beetles and nothing happened. Poor Squish. What, you son of a bitch. Ow. Sorry about going silent there. Damn. Ugh, that was one hell of a fight. I guess good news is I got the key. Yeah, man, I didn't expect them to tell me to fight a fucking dragon to get the key. Oh, hey, man, I managed to do it, so that's good. I feel like I was kind of underleveled for that fight, but I somehow managed. God damn it, it's one of those. I hate those kinds of fucking beetles. Yeah, fuck it. I'm not gonna deal with it. Ah, great. There's another one of the fucking trials, isn't there? Yup. Damn, I got a lot of souls from that dragon. I say we made a lot of progress. Even if it doesn't really feel like it. For raw meat dumpling. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. It's like, dude, I just fought a dragon. Do you really want to mess with me? Magic using pansy. Asshole. The fuck out of here. Damn, a +8 banished halberd. What the fuck? At least I can go back to that chick and give her the grape. I think this is it. Where's my drinky drink? Here it is. Hey baby, how's it going?
Hello? Would you donate any shrimp on a pilgrim when I eat one of those grapes? Many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind. May the blessing of the...
Okay. I don't know when we'll meet again, but we'll definitely meet. Revenger's Shack, that's what it's called. Alright. Won't complain. That might be enough to level up twice. Probably not. Sweet. From what I understand, Arcane will make Squish stronger. So let's hope that's true. I want to beef up Squish. I want to make him such a fucking beast. Gonna call him the Squishinator. Ooh, dungeon nearby maybe? Sweet. Hi, Squish's family. Trying to let me into a trap, piece of shit. To the dungeon I go. Oh god, it's an actual dungeon. Fuck. I'm not fond of these areas because they usually have the piece of shit imp things. And I can't fucking summon Squish. Speaking of assholes. Oh well. In these dungeons, I usually find stuff that'll help me upgrade Squish. So hopefully I can find something. These dungeons. Like, they're a cool concept. I just hate the fucking imps. I know there's one somewhere in here. Bullshit, I ain't going in there. I think I'm dumb. Oh, there's more of you little bastards. Where are you? As soon as I open this chest, you're gonna fucking bum rush me. Guess not. Question is now, where the hell's the boss room? That way. Do I have to hit one of these walls and see if it's an illusionary wall? Oh my god. You cheeky fucking bastards. What if the torches tell you? Not. I don't like narrow hallways. This isn't cool. I don't like illusionary walls. Let's go, man. Squish ready.
Hmm.
fucking hurts. Squish, don't die. All right, I have an idea. And this either may or may not work. But maybe if I kill... maybe if I kill the guy right next to where the spirit caller is going to be at, I can do more damage before he disappears. Gotta use them big brain plays, man. Alright, let's try this again. We can do it, Squish. It's gotta be our strategy. Little help, Squish. Come on. Motherfucker! Fucking controller isn't listening to me. It's getting really fucking annoying. Thank you.
Fuck taking attacking him. I want heal. Wanna become famous? How about you fuck off? Come on, show yourself. Damn it. Oh my fucking god, dude. Fucking how fast that comes out just pisses me off. Fucking die, man. Look, that was more annoying than it should have been. I need to find a way to fucking turn off bots. I don't remember the way into the... Is it this place? I think it might be this one. Alright, cool. God damn it. We start an adventure in a new area. Should either be fun or horrible. Getting serious Bloodborne vibes right here. Looking like a true mage. Bam until you win. Fuck you guys. joy. Favorite type of area? Area with mages. Oh my fucking god! Great. This place would be fucking amazing. Oh, this place is full of asshole mages. Fantastic. I was gonna say, please tell me there's an alternate way to get in. That does not seem like that. Is the case. Shit. Oh well. Fuck off, sir. Thank you for just watching your friend die. I appreciate that. Now I'll deal with these annoying ass things. Come on. That shit's fucking annoying. I fucking love mages. Fuck you and die. I wonder what that somber smithing stone is for. It's probably to level up like staves or something. Some mages and scaling mans, huh? Joy. Why are you so healthy? No hugs.
No!
God damn, there's a lot of enemies.
No! Son of a bitch!
I said no hugs. I don't consent, now stop it. God damn, you dudes are annoying. Spell-proof dried liver. That sounds disgusting. Oh, those guys drained my FP. Damn it, now I can't summon Squish. Alright, who's the asshole with the bow? You fucking piece of shit. Apparently those guys respawned. Are those assholes with the bows? How do I get up there? Ah, that's probably how. Whoa, what the fuck was that? I thought my game just crashed. Yeah, that's not annoying or anything. Stupid fucking puppets. Yeah, go fuck yourself. Ooh. Scared me a little. Going on down here. Was this just an alternate way to go? Yes, yes it is. Wait. Oh yeah, I just had to make sure. Yeah, I like that it gives me the option to summon Squish, but, I don't have any FP. Could you be any more healthier? Holy shit. Fuck it, why not? Get rid of Big O first. Nice. Is that any better? It is lighter, but it is not better. Ah, it's cool looking though. What's up, Gigantor? guy was probably just mourning his dead wife. Sorry, man. Yeah, highly doubt I can survive that. Do I have something that gives back FP? I mean, I could use that. Ah, fuck it. Wait for my FP to come back so I can summon Squish. Let's go, Squish. God, I hate dogs. Fucking assholes. Go away, Gigantula. Squisher on a mission, man. You fuck off, man. I hate dogs. Let me reiterate. I hate dogs in Souls games. I love doggos in real life. I just hate dogs in Souls games. They're fucking annoying little pieces of shit. Thanks for the mushrooms, I guess. A save point or someone that would give me back my fucking heals would be nice. And of course, Squish is leaving. God damn it. I miss you, Squish. That doesn't inspire confidence. Dude, I have no bloody heals. Hey, he's got some of that ganja on him. Oh, thank the gods. Alrighty, man. I think I'm gonna call it here for now. I will be back on later tonight. Streaming more. So,
Damn, 20, I've been playing 21 fucking hours. Most of that, those hours are spent either streaming or grinding at that dime armor. Alright, so, I'd like to thank everyone who came out and watched. And I will catch you guys later tonight for more Elden Ring. Have a good one. Peace.